Madam President,
Senator from New Jersey.
I am so excited.
After years and years of infrastructure week.
We've been talking about infrastructure here for 5 or 10 years.
Let that sink in.
This long and painful and torturous night.
I'm going to use my prepared remarks and I should be finished by about sundown.
We are going to try to have everyone sit in their seats.
Does any Democrat have any idea what's happening here?
He can bang the gavel and get us to do it quicker than 10.
You don't have a clue. All right, here.
Let me be clear.
I think that's the dumbest idea I could think of.
Colleagues, let me be clear.
If you look up stupid stuff in the dictionary, there's a picture of this bill.
To my horror.
Let me be clear.
Don't bring it down, bud.
Senator will be in order.
Mr. President, I take it back.
If it wasn't complete abdication of Senate procedures, I would walk over there and hug my colleague from Alabama.
Aren't familiar with the bizarre practices in this body.
You're spending money like drunken sailors.
One time I auctioned off a punch bowl for $99,000, and there wasn't even any punch in it.
So let all of us not walk, but sashay down there.
This was tried once in the 1970s. Chuck Grassley was here.
It's called initiative.
It's all very confusing.
Senator Sanders, one of the most honest people in this building.
It's been a long and winding road.
A 262% increase.
The answer to our clean future is blowing in the wind.
Illegal crossings.
We created a bridge over troubled waters. Troubled water. Think about that. A bridge over troubled waters.
Can we add also that every senator here wants to defund the police, believes in God, country, and apple pie.
Thank you. That's the most Republican applause I've gotten in a little while.